Another breaking news story as well. The state attorney general, Josh Shapiro, is suing Purdue Pharma over allegations the company fueled the opioid epidemic. Now, 2 years ago, Shapiro's office joined dozens of other states that were investigating companies that were making and distributing painkillers. Several individual counties in Pennsylvania have also filed suit against the drug companies, and so has the state of West Virginia.